This is one of the nastiest takedowns I've ever seen. So Yianni's heavy on the head so fast, right into the super duck. He snaps him down, and then he goes right underneath the elbow. This is one of the slickest takedowns in wrestling.